So if this bowler is life, the batsman is you, and the bat is your thoughts and actions, do you know what life is going to bring to you tomorrow, or a year from now, or even 1 minute from now? Do you know what life is going to throw at you? You might have whatever plans you have, and it's, of course, it's always good to plan and work according to those plans. But we don't know tomorrow, will it rain, will it be sunny, will it start snowing? We do not know what will happen in 1 minute from now. How can we say what will happen a year or 10 years from now? As I said, of course, good to plan and to have hopes and dreams. But when life does not throw us what we expect it to throw us, we should not have this attitude that, you know, things are not going the way I want it to go. Things will seldom go the way you want it to go. But what you have in your control are your thoughts and actions. If we cannot control the situation that comes our way, but we can control the way we respond to those situations.